Just as Mwesige, one of the victims, is currently nursing wounds at Mount St. Mary's Hospital in Kasese Municipality after losing his arm when he was attacked by a crocodile. 38-year-old Mwesige, a resident of Hamkongo Landing Site in Katwe Sub-County and a prominent fisherman, recounted how he met his fate. It was around 7 p.m. when we set off the landing site for Andamo fishing activities. Together with my colleague Bright, we entered the waters. Then shortly, the crocodile jumped and grabbed my leg. And in trying to scare it, it grabbed my arm and it disappeared back into the waters. Justus, who became unconscious in the due course, was helped by his colleagues. In his late 30s, Justus has a wife and two children who depend on him for survival. Now their fate is so uncertain. I am requesting the government to come to my rescue because now I'm lame, yet I have a family which entirely depends on me. I need help. My husband is the breadwinner, and this current situation worries us since we don't know what lies ahead of us. The Fisheries Protection Unit Kasese Sector says most victims attacked by the aquatic animals are fond of encroaching on breeding zones. The fishermen have been urged to keep in the demarcated fishing areas to avoid such attacks.
Feeling that people who are using waters, they should avoid those breeding zones, they should avoid using illegal boats, they should use standard boats, they should use engine boats, because those items, when you have them, you cannot get accidents in waters, you cannot be eaten by those animals.
Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.